Hello, virtual reality fans. My brand new Oculus Quest 2 just arrived, and I can't wait to show it to you. And I cannot wait to show you my first game for the Quest 2. Make sure to subscribe so you don't miss the next video. It is so beautiful. It has 256 GB of memory. This one is $399. And the 64 GB version costs $299. It has 6 GB of RAM, and the graphics card is an Adreno 650. There are 4 built-in cameras which can detect movement, the 2 included controllers, and even your hands. The cameras show you the environment if you want to or leave the guardian boundary. It weighs 503 grams, has USB-C, Bluetooth, and Wi-Fi 6 included. The LCD is a 1832x1920 per eye at 120 Hz. The CPU is a Qualcomm Snapdragon XR2. The Quest has integrated stereo speakers, a 3.5mm headphone jack. The controllers ship with 1 AA batteries each. And after hours of playing, they still show me 100%. The Oculus Quest 2 is by far the best VR experience I ever had. And I had a few. All Samsung Gear VR headsets, Sony's PlayStation VR, HTC Vive, and Oculus Rift. The Oculus Quest 2, I finally forget that there is a real world outside the headset. There are two main reasons for this. Due to the high resolution per eye, you cannot see a screen grid which I saw on all other devices in the past. And finally, no more cables. This is the main advantage it has. And thanks to Oculus Link and AirLink, you can play your Steam VR games with PC graphics on your wireless Oculus Quest 2. This is awesome! Half-Life Alyx without cables. This is Half-Life 3! Finally! If you want to see what I'm going to build with my precious, visit my Patreon page and make sure to subscribe to this channel. I release all projects and exclusive videos on my Patreon page. Link in the description. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.